What's up guys, in this video I'm gonna show you how to remove iOS 15 or iPadOS 15 beta profile on your iPhone and iPad. Using these, your device top beta testing update and next available update will come as a stable firmware. You can save your device live. Beta device should not install on your daily driver. I recommend you should install it in your secondary device. Let's see. First of all, open the settings app, scroll the screen and tap on general. Now find profile option, click on it. On this page, you can see configuration profile section. Click on iOS 15 and iPadOS 15 beta software profile. You guys, you get remove profile button. Click on it. So your device will ask your password. Enter your lock screen password. So next, remove profile. Removing this profile will change settings on your iPhone or iPad. Choose remove. In last, a pop-up asks your restart required. Please restart your device to apply changes. Choose restart and that's it. After that, turn on your device, go to settings apps, click on general and tap on software update. I hope your device will give you a stable iOS update download and install option. If you not getting an update, please wait for few days, or if you have an emergency, restore a new iOS update with a computer via iTunes and the Mac user can use Finder. That's it. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day. Goodbye.